Good evening, everyone. So it looks like I'm going to be harvesting some cucumbers today and some jalapeno peppers as well. Yeah, everything is looking nice. Yeah, jalapeno peppers and cucumbers and probably some squash too. But this is my little container garden. I have some tomatoes, jalapenos, scotch bonnet peppers, bell peppers, tomatoes, green beans, and squash. And I still have some extra tomatoes here if anybody is interested in purchasing some. I have two extra tomatoes here that can be repotted. You see here? Tomatoes here. It's windy. Looks like it's gonna rain. I think it's gonna rain today. Yeah. This is the squash. I'm gonna put some of the squash. Tomatoes. One is just turning red, it looks like. Yeah, it's about to turn red. Yeah. There's the green beans here. And yeah. The wind has knocked over my tomato plant, one of my tomato plants. This, of course, these are jalapeno peppers here. More jalapeno peppers here. These are bell peppers. More green beans. Of course, these are cucumbers that I'm about to. These are cucumbers that I'm about to pick. And they are all over, as you can see. I picked a couple yesterday and the day before. Scotch bonnet peppers and jalapenos.